Hi, kids!
Today, we will learn the measurement units of mass and its conversions. So let's get started. In metric system, the standard unit of mass is kilogram. A kilogram is divided into 1,000 equal parts, called grams. 1 kilogram is written as kg. And 1 gram is written as g. Now let's learn how to convert one unit into the other. Converting kilograms to grams. 1 kilogram equals 1,000 grams. So 2 kilograms will be 2 multiplied by 1,000. That is 2,000 grams. 3 kilograms will be equal to how many grams? 3 will be multiplied with 1,000. Whenever we have to convert kilograms to grams, we always multiply with 1,000 to convert kilograms to grams. So, 3 kilograms equals 3,000 grams. 5 kilograms is equal to how many grams? We will be multiplying with 1,000. So, 5 kilograms equals 5 multiplied by 1,000 grams. That is 5,000 grams. Now let's learn how we convert grams to kilograms. Whenever we convert the bigger unit to smaller unit, we use multiplication. That is why we multiply with 1,000 to convert kilograms to grams. And whenever we convert the smaller unit to bigger unit, like we have to convert grams to kilograms, we will be dividing. That is, we will divide by 1,000 to convert grams to kilograms. 2,000 grams is equal to how many kilograms? 2,000 grams equals 2,000 divided by 1,000 kilograms. Cutting 3 zeros, we get 2 by 1, which is equal to 2. So, 2,000 grams equals 2 kilograms. 1,500 grams is equal to how many kilograms? 1,500 grams equals 1,500 divided by 1,000 kilograms. Cutting 3 zeros and putting decimal after 3 digits from right, we get 1.500 or 1.5. So, 1,500 grams equals 1.5 kilograms. So kids, we multiply with 1,000 if we want to convert kilograms to grams. And we divide by 1,000 if we want to convert grams to kilograms. So kids, today we learned very important units of measurement and converting one unit to the other.
Now go ahead and take a quiz to learn more. Bye-bye. Tutway has thousands of animated videos on math, English, and science to clear the core basics of these subjects.